Trapping like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chop trees with the Draco.
All right, y'all. So we're going to go ahead and get started of the list of places that I hate the most to deliver to here in the Killeen DoorDash market. These aren't in any specific order, but I'm going to number them. So just throwing that out there. Number one, we have Nolanville, and specifically this trailer park that I've gone to in Nolanville. That place is fucking scary, bro. Like, I went there and I pull up to this trailer and he's got this big ass Confederate flag looking like he wanted to fucking spray the shit out of my car for having a Mexican flag in it, bro. Like, I have no interest in delivering there again. The housing areas in Nolanville aren't that bad to deliver to, but like everything, like the scary shit, I don't want to go there. Number two, these would be apartments in like the north area of Killeen, like both the Rancier area and like the West Cliff area. It's not like they're not that bad. It's just they're sketchy as hell. Like when you're trying to find somewhere to park and like everybody's like staring at you because you don't live there. But, like, there's nowhere to park because there's only, like, a certain amount of parking spaces for the residents. So that's just annoying. And then, like, sometimes they don't put the apartment number, too. So you got to call them and ask while you're sitting there, like, parked in the middle of the street and shit. Like, no. Number three, I have the far south 4th Street area. Now, it's not that these houses are, like, these houses are actually pretty nice. It's just, like, it's a bitch trying to get in and out of that area. Like, turning on the 4th Hood Street, like, far south 4th Hood Street, they're going, like, 70, 80. And you gotta try to turn out into that shit without any, like, lights or stop signs. So, that's an inconvenience. And there's only, like, one way out of some of these neighborhoods, too. So, it's really annoying. Next, we have Fort Hood going on post. So, like, the first time I had to deliver on post, I didn't know that DoorDash gave you deliveries on post without telling you. So, I had to go to the visitor center and get a gate pass with this lady's food in my car. And I had to call her and apologize. So, that was a bitch right there. They were nice, but, like, that situation was annoying. But going on post, you have to, most of the time, like, 99% of the time, they're ordering from the barracks. And the barracks, like, it's really hard to find their specific, like, room in the barracks. Wow, as I say that, I get an order from Fort Hood. But it's hard to find the buildings, first off. Like, the buildings, the way they number them are, like, they don't make any sense at all. So, like, okay, say I found the building, right? Then I gotta, like, I'm walking through, like, the courtyards and stuff. I'm looking for a way to get into the building. Then, like, sometimes there's no way into the building, so I'm just like, hey, can you come out here? And then they're like, yeah. And then I gotta wait, like, 10 minutes for him to fucking come out, walk downstairs or whatever, and look for me. Well, I'm just, like, standing there looking stupid. And then, like, sometimes I have to, like, they tell me to, like, leave it at a specific desk. And, like, I have to, like, walk through the entire, like, complex to find the desk to leave it at. And then I got to, like, tell the desk and all that. It's just an inconvenience. I have no interest in, like, unless I'm getting paid a lot, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to go there again. I learned that I could check the map when the deliveries pop up to see where I have to take them. So that helps a lot. All right, so number five, we have the South Heights area. Like, what's that road called? It's past the high school, Stillhouse Road. Like, going through there, that shit's always under construction. Like, every time, like, sometimes they make me go down that road to get to Chaparral to go around to, like, the back of Killeen. But that shit's always under construction. That shit's a bitch, bro. Like, and the neighborhoods that are in there, there's no back way out. So you have to get on that road either way. It's just annoying. It's an inconvenience, a headache, all of the above. You know what I mean? So that's number five. All right. Before I got cut off by a phone call, We're gonna go into number six. Number six would be, now this isn't anything against people that live in trailer parks or anything. Like, I don't have a problem with that. But the trailer parks in Killeen, like, some of them have gates, right? Like, that's not a problem if you give me the gate code. Half the time, these, like, they don't give me the gate code. They just, like, I don't even know what they expect me to do. Like, am I just supposed to just drive to that bitch or what? Or am I supposed to sit there and wait for somebody to pull up and open the gate? Like, and then I have to call them, and they're like, who's this? Bitch, who, what? Okay. Besides the gate code, right? So, pretend I have the gate code. I get in. These fucking speed bumps, bro. Like, okay, I think I'm referencing one in particular. It's off a rant here, but, like, this is happening in multiple ones. The fucking speed bumps? The speed bumps are the size of, like, a fucking cow, right? So, like, it's impossible to go the correct speed. Like, to go slow enough to get over these shits without your fucking car feeling like it's about to fucking explode. Like, the shit in the trunk will fucking jump up and down. And, like, boom! I'll be like, okay, I hate this place. And then, like, and sometimes, like, the streets, they got, like, potholes and shit. I got fucking dodges and shit, like a video game and shit. And then, fucking half the trailers don't even have numbers on them. So, like, how am I supposed to know which particular one to deliver this to if half of these shits don't have numbers on them? And then also, there's nowhere to park. That's the same problem I have with some of the apartment complexes. So, like, that's basically it as far as places that I hate delivering to. It's really just me being, I mean, specific about a lot of things. I'm really specific about a lot of things. But, yep, that's the list. So, I guess I'll catch y'all later.